Okay.
You're the kind of guy who does nothing but bad things and wonders why his life sucks? Well, that was me. Every time something good happens, something bad is always good for me. Karma. That's when I realized I had to change. So I made a list of everything bad I've ever done. One by one, I'm going to make up for all my mistakes. $100,000 in the lottery has opened the door to the finer things in life.
Where have you been?
Food shopping.
You got real frosted flakes.
No more generic sweetie bits for you, brother. You're riding the karma train now. I like being able to afford nice things for my brother. But having money can create problems, too. That's my ex-wife, Joy.
Boo.